do a Mythbusters part two, give us another preconception about greyhounds that you have heard and thought, what on earth is that about?
That they need to run. People think that they're these elite athletes that need to run all the time, and it's just their energy is so short-lived. And I try to explain to people that if you want to take your greyhound on a 20-kilometre run, you're going to need a pram, because after 500 metres, you're going to be pushing it in a pram. They're not going to run 20 kilometres.
And when you say, you know, that whole the burst of exercise, we've had some fosters where you get home and they're so excited to see you that they do their zoomies, run around the backyard, and you go, all right, let's go for a walk. And they look at you like, are you kidding right now? Did you see what I just did? I did like four circles. I'm done, mate. Let's sit inside in front of the fire.
And oftentimes people will take them for a walk and they will just stop and lay down on I've forgotten what it's called. Nature strip.
Well, anything really, footpath.
I know. They just lay down and go, nah, I'm done. They're like, no, we're going to go home. I'm like, yeah, I just need a bit of a rest. Trevor does that all the time. Between eating and going to the toilet, his day is just flat out.
I love it, because for some people, they may not even realise that Trevor is lying just there. He is so just below the camera and comfortable. There he is.
Here he is. Trevor is very, very, like, he's tired. He had breakfast this morning. He's having a bit of an afternoon nap. But yes, Trevor's very muchly here doing what Trevor does, and that's a whole lot of sleeping and stealing my shoes.
And showing us how inactive greyhounds can be.
Exactly. So they're not these pocket rockets that need to be on the go 24/7. They are really placid, really lovey, absolutely hilarious. The things that they do are just... will keep you in stitches. And they're just amazing, amazing pets.